Let's learn IIB. Today we will learn how to use collector node to batch messages based on some correlation ID and release the batch for processing based on some trigger. Trigger is issued manually by use of HTTP input node. After we push few messages to MQ, we will trigger HTTP endpoint. Create the queues necessary for this project. You can use Run MQLC or MQ Explorer tool. Refer my previous video where I have explained the use of collector node without trigger or control message. Link in description. My MQ input node is set to parse XML message. I will be using customer number as correlation ID to merge similar messages. We have created two invoices, invoice number 123 and invoice number 124. Let's push multiple invoices and see if they get patched. In this collector node, the timeout property is used to complete message collections rather than quantity property. The timeout property is set to 30 seconds so that all messages received within the 30 second time period form a complete collection. Event coordination is also enabled in this node. HTTP input node is connected to the control terminal of collector node. Therefore, completed messages, completed collections are not propagated to the next node in the flow until the control terminal is triggered. I forgot to add HTTP reply to my trigger. Fixing that now. Flow order sends trigger to control node and then informs the invoker that trigger was successful with HTTP status code 200. We push MQ input messages, then send trigger using HTTP endpoint as shown. Two collections are created as shown on screen, customer number 123 and customer number 124, but they will not be pushed to output queue until trigger message is sent using HTTP endpoint. Information about your collections are stored in system queues. You don't have to learn EDS.EventHandler classes for use for your collections. Just learn the system queue name, which will help you in troubleshooting later. Let me know in comments, have you used collector node in your project? What problems were you trying to solve with collector node? Reply in comments.